Welcome to welcome to day two of our vlog in Korea. Hey, we're about to go to Gangnam. This is our view from the Airbnb. It's pretty convenient, really close to everything. We went to that Olen store yesterday. Right there to buy some contact lenses, and then we just walked around this area because there's lots to do and lots of shopping to see. Now we're gonna go fill our T-money cards at the bus stop or bus station.
Okay, at least I'm wearing like
it's really skirt. Humid already. Mm-hmm. But it could be way worse. What's your favorite part so far?
Mine?
Yeah, we've only been here for like a day.
I think eating at that restaurant that we found yesterday at home.
Oh, the one upstairs.
Mm-hmm. That was pretty good.
Yeah, we had really good pasta.
Tiger sugar. Tiger is different.
Chicken donut, yeah. Yeah, that's the one. Look, they have this chicken donut. Oh, that looks cute. And black holic chocolate donuts. Very cool. We're loading our T-money card. Are you right there? It's not that humid compared to like
it's because there's also no sun today. It's like all cloudy.
Yay.
Better lighting.
Trying to figure out. Yeah, we're trying to figure out where to go right now. Have this. We got that chicken donut. I haven't tried it yet, but I will find a time to try it. And we're going to, what is it called?
Mama Mia Cafe.
And then we're going to the Dior Cafe. So we're doing a lot of cafe hopping today, and we probably won't be back at our Airbnb until like later at night. We're going to Gentle Monster. I want to buy a pair of sunglasses. Korean McDonald's. KC Avenue.
Look at that hill over there.
I think this is a hot pot place? I think it's the one, because it has the lamps. Oh my god, Kim Choi was here! Yes, this is the one! Okay, we found this cute cafe. I think this is a restaurant. So look over there. Outer area. Oh, this is so cute! There's like no one here. This is what I thought it would taste like. It's good.
It's so good.
Almond. The Dior Cafe.
Mm-hmm. Painting room. Museum. Coex Mall.
One of my favorite YouTubers went to the restaurant next door. They recognized us and they're out here. There's also like nobody here. It's like not that late.
I'm surprised. Usually everything is
like really late. Yeah. We were gonna walk here. Good thing we didn't walk. That felt like a pretty long taxi ride for the distance.
I don't know how I did it. 2 years ago, I literally walked from the station all the way to Fresno. It was like
rough. I think we were all built different back then.
Yeah.
I don't know what I had like expectation wise for drinks, not drinks, but like dessert here.
Hit or miss.
Yeah, hit or miss.
Hit or miss. Hashtag. I have a whole list of cafes to go through.
There's like stuff. This is a green tea pomelo.
So good. Mm. It's like jelly at the moment?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. So it's kind of bland in the beginning, right?
Oh, they've been calling it a stir. I like
liked it.
No, it's so good. I mean, I like the cute, but it's way better now.
My outfit. I think we're gonna go to the Dior cafe now. Ah, it's my favorite, one of my favorite Korean brands. Between a JK stan and a Yoongi stan, and then you got a Jun stan and a Jimin stan. I'm so lazy. I think I'm just doing bad decisions. Mission to find another convenience store that has the ice cup. There's so many cafes. Oh, this place is cute.
I think I want that.
Wow, they have a good mirror. What is that?
Okay. Super coffee. The chocolate latte. This will be the third chocolate latte we have today.
It's actually kind of shocking.
Yeah. Chocolate latte. It tastes the same as the other places.
Now we're gonna go to Gucci. Hmm? We're going to Gucci, right?
Yeah. Mina, what are you buying from Gucci? Oh, a girl almost just shit on us. That was so close. What the heck? That was so close. Did you get hit?
Did you get hit?
I don't think you did. I saw it like right in between us.
I think it literally flew right between us.
What the heck? You know if you... What?
We have like the coolest cafes here. It's only our second day in Korea and I'm already feeling FOMO like when we have to leave. Cafes here are really nice.
I think we're really lucky. Yeah.
We didn't get hit by bird too.
Oh, that and then just how the day is going really well.
Yeah.
How did this happen?
Thank you.
약간 요만큼만 해요. 네.
It's like 1:30 a.m. Oh. Yeah. Hello. Okay.
Yeah, this one.
Okay, I'm thinking.
Wait, let me go get the
snacks. What'd you get for her?
The tuna mayo.
Ooh. I tried the peach milk the first day, that one. It was really good.
It's really good?
Yeah.
I'll try.
It tastes like Yakult though, so I don't know if you like, maybe not, yeah. Yeah, these ones are good too. I think I've seen like ads for it on TikTok.
These ones?
Yeah, or like they made the... All the carton ones have like a ad. It's this one or that one? Yeah.
It's probably that one.
Maybe.
Well, this one's really good, the coffee one.
Hmm. What are you gonna get?
Maybe one of the meals.
Oh, they have egg sandwich. I heard it's like similar to Korea. Oh, no, to Japan.
The egg sandwiches?
Yeah.
Okay, I see people doing this all the time on campus.
Gongcha?
Yeah.
God, I have such a like, I like don't like gongcha.
Really? I don't think I've had it.
What is it? Everywhere.
Milk tea? Jelly? Okay.
Oh, yeah, you should try that. Microwavable. Okay, I'm gonna get... I think I'll just get like a kimbap or something. Or like one of these. What the hell? Yeah, it's literally not.
What the heck?
Oh, it is smell. Oh. What the heck? It's okay. Better than the one I had.
It's good. It has like actual flavor. Let's go to the booth, man. Let's go.